Have you ever encountered this nightmare? Two coworkers, one with the latest Excel, one with an older version, they get different results from the same spreadsheet. Microsoft finally has a fix. Learn Excel from Mr. Excel Podcast, episode 2663, the new Function Compatibility Version. On the face of it, this episode might be about a small tweak to five functions: length, mid, search, find, and replace. But I think far more important is the compatibility versions. This is rolling out to beta. The only computer I have that has it is a laptop, and so we have to join via Google Meet. Sorry for the audio and what's to come, but it's important, so let's watch it.
First of all, they've updated five new functions, and the problem that we've had in the past is if you have Unicode characters or characters from a language that take extra bytes per character, we've been getting the wrong answer for simple little functions like len. So it says that the length of that is 10 because each of those Unicode characters counts as 2 bytes, right? And Microsoft has updated this function and 4 others. So that way it'll give us the correct answer. What I think is super important is the interesting way that they've done this. This is a per workbook setting. So in this workbook, I come out to the formulas tab and then calculation options. And down here we have a brand new setting called compatibility version. All right, version 1 recommended means that I work at a company with a bunch of people who are still stuck back on what? Excel 2016, Excel 2019, and are never going to have the latest bits. And even though this answer of 10 is wrong, we want it to be consistent across everyone. That's why we get the version 1 recommended. If I would switch, though, to version 2 latest, then that is what gives me the latest bits. All right, so now it's giving me an answer of 8. Which is interesting. I look at that and see that that's 5, right? So it's still a little bit buggy. Let's not talk about that. I think the really important thing here is this per workbook setting where they're going to be able to introduce fixes for edge cases. I mean, let's face it. How many people are really using Unicode characters and you need to know the length of those Unicode characters? This is a really small edge case. But now they'll be able to introduce more fixes for small edge cases like this. While I'm mildly excited about the 5 new functions with the change, the really important thing here is this new thing under formulas, calculation options, compatibility versions, where you can opt in to say, I want the latest bits on these functions. I hope to see more functions fixed in the future now that they have this new thing working. So let's watch for that. Well, hey, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.